Well, good evening, Korea. This vandalism was more philosophical than it was profane. Take a look. It says, accept no lies. Think has an anarchy symbol here. End the hate. And over here it says, Nietzsche was right. So perhaps a little bit more intellectual than your usual vandalism, but still an affront to this church and a crime against the community.
Targeting a church with a message of atheism, a vandal caused an estimated $15,000 to $20,000 in damage to the Hope Chapel in Keene, leaving behind at least 40 different spray-painted tags.
About 15 to 20 anarchy signs, anti-Christianity signs, anti-religious signs.
In addition to the symbols, the vandal wrote out direct quotes from 19th century German philosopher Friedrich Nietzsche, like, God is dead.
I was angry at first that somebody, you know, would do this because, you know, we're doing our best to help people and make good news available for people.
Church elder Dan McMahon says the anger is gone. Now is the time to forgive.
You just can't allow that to overcome you where you're going to respond in the same kind.
Church services went on as planned this morning, and members of the 200-strong congregation agreed they want to meet the vandal and give him a second chance. They updated their billboard to send him their own message.
We just put up, Mr. Vandal, Jesus loves you too. And our people this morning had many conversations about finding whoever did this and welcoming into our church.
That welcome may have to wait a while if police do catch the vandal, who did not work in mysterious ways and left behind a number of clear fingerprints.
At least from what we've been told, cleaning up is nothing new as far as projects go here for Hope Chapel, which took over this building 10 years ago from a nightclub that featured exotic dancers. Reporting live in Keene, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.